England declared war on Germany on the 3rd of August, 1914. His Majesty owned only 4 practical airships. On the 6th of April, 1917, the United States Congress declared war on Germany. The anti-submarine combat record of the Great War, obscured by its invisible nature and by classification, has been unevenly recorded.